2011 NBA Finals underway here at the American Airlines Arena. James throws it down! Wow, and a foul! Wade alley-oop to James! There's the exclamation point.
Off the rim.
Follow-up right-hand jab by LeBron!
Chalmers to Wade for three.
Got it! Wade from downtown! Their largest lead of the night, 15.
Terrific run here.
For three, on the way! Good!
Easy layup and in.
Wade puts it up for the win. Off the mark, and Dallas has tied the finals. They switch on LeBron James. Bosch, the open jumper, puts it in. Chris Bosch, a clutch basket. Vinsky spins, head fake, falling away. Shot won't go, and Miami holds on and takes game three.
Confirm that Dirk Nowitzki is playing tonight's basketball game with a fever perhaps as high as 101 or 102 degrees.
Drives underneath, layup, he puts it in, gets it to Miller. Miller puts it up. Air ball. The Mavericks have even the series.
Oh, did y'all hear me cough? I think I'm sick.
Wade going back to the Miami Heat locker room. Terry wide open for three. Bang! Nowitzki quick move and a finish. Out to Kidd. Kidd for three. It's good. Terry a long three. Bang! And the Mavericks will take a 3-2 lead in the NBA Finals.
On camera, fake coughing, and it appeared that you were mocking Dirk.
First of all, I wasn't fake coughing. I actually did cough. And when the camera's being right there, you know, we made a joke out of it. Because we knew you guys were going to blow it up.
Just thought it was a little childish, a little ignorant.
Favorite Miami Heat, one loss away from a bitter ending to their season. House! Bang! Haslam and Deshaun Stevenson. Chandler trying to push Haslam away. Now Chalmers gets into it.
No one wants suspension.
Nowitzki hooks it up. Puts it in! The Dallas Mavericks are NBA champions. For the Miami Heat, a stunning ending to one of the more compelling seasons in NBA history. And now it's going to be a long, painful summer.